Hello everyone, my name is Hunter Rick, and today we are going to be playing some Minecraft again. This is the second episode. Let's just get straight into it. Last time we were building a farm. So yeah, I've backed up the save, just in case anything goes wrong, anything messes up, because it can, still can. Just quick lag, it should be better in a minute. Saying it should. Please be better. I mean, the FPS is increasing slowly. Right, should be better in a minute. Just try to mine a block. See if it's. Oh, that's bad. Alright, last time we were building a farm. Kind of made it. I think I'm just gonna leave this as it is. Let's check if it's daytime or nighttime. It's daytime. So let's go out. Let's cut down some trees. Yeah, let's cut down some trees. Let's get some wood. Let's get some more space going. So we can actually see creepers and things like that. They're trying to kill us. I'm really happy, by the way, that I'm starting the series. Hope you guys like it as well. And again, I'm saying this right now, if anybody doesn't know. I'm not using my webcam because it lags too much, and also it really unsyncs when I use Lightworks, so I don't know why. Normally in the video it's fine, everything starts, goes, everything is super fine. But after it just, I don't know what happened. It happens with normal audio as well. So I don't know why that happens. Let's put some torches around this place, so we know where our house is. So don't lose track where to go. Some torches down to here. Go. Keep cutting down trees because I really hate. I don't like a lot of trees near my house. Of course, I'm going to make a better house than this underground little base, but that's going to be in later episodes where we get like actual iron armor, things like that. After we mine those trees, I think so I'm just going to going to go down to the mine, and yeah. Today I started the episode real fast because I'm really running out of time right now. I'm just going to check what time is it. There you go. This tree. Alright, let's just cut down these trees now, and after that we should be ready to go down to the mines. Mine some stuff, get some iron, gold, maybe we can make an apple. Not a notch one, but just like a normal golden apple maybe. There you go, so got a lot of wood from that, some saplings as well. And also when I was thinking of making the series, I wanted to have the lumber mod, which you just chop down the bottom piece of wood and the whole tree falls down. It's really useful in survival and it just saves so much time. I wanted to install it, but like I said in my last video, Forge isn't ready right now for mods for 1.9.2. Just yet. It will be ready very soon, but not yet. So I'm just going to wait until it's ready, and then I think I'm going to start a new series, and yeah. And hopefully this series finishes by the time I start the new one. Alright, I think so that's all the trees near our house. Just cut down this one. I think we should be good to go. How much durability are this? 14 left. Alright, we've got enough. We have got enough. Wait, how much left? 10. Yeah, let's just cut down this tree as well. The aim is going dark. Yep. Well, let's just go back inside. No, so we won't die. Alright. Which uses? 5. I'll just put all the tools, like, tools that I don't need on this side. Wood. Let's just make another chest for wood. Oh, I just got a lot of wood for that. Oh, perfect for 2 chests. Alright, let's put those 2 chests inside, in here. Alright, this will be our natural chest. Yeah, let's just put all the saplings in here. So this will be like the wood chest. I'm gonna put this like on this side because we don't really need it, same as the saplings. And yeah, just turn all the wood into planks because we don't really need wood. Like, we need wood, but we don't really need planks. We don't really need the other things. I'm just gonna carry and use up all the birch wood for now. I'm gonna take half a stack more. Because I really don't like birch wood, so I'm just going to use that first. Use up all of it first, and then let's use the oak wood. See, it'll be so, this process of organizing will be so much easier with the inventory 2x mod. Just have like 4 buttons up here, you can customize everything. It's really, really good. Alright, this will be our food chest. Food storage. Oh yeah, and let's make a shield. I forgot about that. Completely forgot about that. But the thing is, I might have forgot how to make it. Yeah, that might be a problem. Let's try anyway. Make it. So it was like that. Something like that, maybe. Nope, I don't know. No idea. Nope, ideas. I'm not gonna check the internet because that'll stop recording, and that's not good. Alright. Just gonna check one thing. Because, yeah, it doesn't say the coordinates, does it? Oh, that's pretty cool. Oh, that was a big line there. Alright. Just looking at the different buttons, to be honest. So that and that. Disables it. So what else? F3 and Q. Oh, there you go. Reload that. I'm trying to find the coordinates. in the chat. There is no. God damn it. There's no button for that. We'll just have to count it once we find something. Right. Think. Oh. Nope. And you can't block with a bloody sword as well. Damn it. There you go. wanted it to blow up because that's the easiest way, to be honest, to get rid of creepers. Make some safe steps. Steps, not a bridge. Alright, safe steps have been acquired. I think so, we're lucky and we've not got any mobs, to be honest. Yeah, I don't think so. Right, let's just light up the place. Ooh, that's a bit laggy, don't know why. Alright, oh god damn it, my wooden pickaxe broke. Let's make it here. Why do I need an axe? I'm crazy. yeah. Put this here. Put the torches over here. Go. Sword, torches, pickaxe, shovel, axe, cobblestone to mine with. If we get into trouble. And yeah, should be good to go. Wait, have I got my iron pickaxe? I don't. I think I might have left my iron pickaxe inside. I didn't use it up. Definitely didn't use it up. I think so, I've left it up. God damn it, now I have to. Not got enough cobblestone to make stairs. Let's go adventuring a little bit more. Make more torches. Let's use up all of our charcoal. Make more sticks as well. There we go. A few more. Should be enough for now. Put the charcoal in here, the dirt here. There we go. Should be good. That was a zombie. Oh, two zombies, just checking here if there's no creepers. There's no creepers over there. And a boom. There you go. Killed the zombies. Lost one heart, which is not too bad. Some flesh over here. I don't need you. Nobody needs you. Oh, and glitched out. So it came from here. This is quite a big, but I don't. All right. Luckily, that's the end. Just gonna presume that's the end. There you go. Just mind this. I always go exploring a little bit further so I can actually see if there's any mobs, so they don't come down and just destroy my ass. So yeah, let's just mine all the resources. I always mine everything, redstone, even though we don't need it. I always mine everything. Only because everything is useful, and also there could be diamonds under it. So there you go. Because sometimes I had literally two full chests of redstone, but I still mined it, and I found 4 diamonds, so there you go. Always mine everything. That's my tip. Yeah, let's just keep the iron on our hotbar. Oh, it's even more. After we get some good resources like iron armor, iron gear, such as iron tools. Sorry, not gear. Then we should be ready then to adventure and see where we are and where we've spawned. Oh, whoa! Oh my God, he does a lot of damage. Wait. Yeah, I'm playing on hard. I meant to say, how fast is my regen? God damn. Alright, let's just run. Oh my God, he's gonna kill me. Oh my God. Oh, I'm not gonna do that ever again. Ever. Ooh, that was risky. Too risky. Is there any more mobs? I hope not. Oh, my regen is so fast though. Ooh, I thought we were gonna die then. God damn. Oh, that was frightening. Alright. Continue down here. Just explode here. What is that? What was that? I think that it was a silverfish. I'm not sure. And that was just a glitch. I'm gonna explore. I'm just gonna collect the resources behind me. Gonna explore further. Actually, I'm not gonna explore further. I'm gonna go. Ooh. That sound freaked me out. I think it's just a silverfish. But it sounded like. It kind of sounded like a creeper. And then I was going to say, oh my God, nope, get it there. Hell out of there. Alright, let's get out of this cave. Let's go upstairs. Go up to our lair, make some armor. Make an iron sword. Is it daytime or nighttime? It's daytime. Alright, let's eat something. Let's smelt this. The furnace. Let's just put like how much? 4, 3 pieces of coal. That should be enough. Let's put the ugly andesite in though. Let's just put this here. The bones, I'm gonna save them for now, because in a later date we might be able to make to have a dog, to get a dog, to have a dog. I'm just gonna wait for this iron to smelt. Got my iron. Last time I made an iron pickaxe. Well, no, I didn't, because I had 4 iron and I made a shovel with that. I didn't make an iron. Ugh, stupid me. Let's just make a pickaxe. Or two. If one runs out, we have still a backup in the mines. Alright, now let's just get one more piece of iron and let's make an iron thingy. Axe. There you go. Put wood down faster. Let's not go outside just yet. I'm gonna put the dirt in here. Actually, let's take all of these. Let's just make another chest. There's a crafting table in the middle. Don't want the hole. Don't want the hole. The holes aren't loyal. I'll just make another two chests. And this will be for our trash. So just dirt, andesite, all that kind of rubbish. The dirt will keep on the bottom because actually we would need that for farming. Right now our farm is going pretty well. After I might go and get some more seeds. But at the moment we're fine. Cauldron. Trying to make pants. Leggings. Let's just get some more. Let's make an iron. Wait, how much have we got? Yeah. Let's just make an iron chest plate. Actually, I've not even made a sword yet, to be honest. So let's just do that first. There you go. There we. I forgot that we had. We didn't make a sword. Yeah, it should be enough, that coal. It should be perfectly enough. Let's get one more piece of coal, let's make some boots. Yeah, I don't think so we'll have enough at the moment for chest plate. Well, we might, well, we do, but let's just make the boots first. There you go. How much is it for a thingy? Is it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5? 5. Yeah, so we have enough to make that. So let's just make a helmet. Come on, one more. Can do it. I'm just gonna put all the tools in here. So we really don't need them. At all. We the stone hole. It's gonna make a separate chest over near the farm. Go here. It's gonna make and put the chest like here. This will contain all the farming stuff. So the hole goes here. Right, so that should be all the iron now. Yeah, just make a helmet. Let's put the rest in here. Let's put all the food in here. This will be all the minerals. Minerals that we acquire. Actually, let's put the minerals first, then the food. The helmet on, and we've nearly got full iron armor. There you go. Happy days. Take some more wood with us. There you go. Should be good. Yeah, let's just put this in here. Let's just separate the cobblestone as well. No, actually, we don't need to separate the cobblestone because cobblestone right now we don't need it because we're going to be using all iron armor from now on. All iron weapons and armor. Weapons and armor. Damn it, I can't speak. And also, let's make a lot more torches. I got a stack. Should be enough for a long time. More sticks. Alright, let's go down. What's this? Attack speed. 1.6. It's not the best. Nothing is the best, to be honest, in this version of Minecraft. Alright, let's check what's down there. Sorry I kept you waiting forever and a day. It's down here, it's literally nothing. Well, there is a pathway leading down. Let's first explore this part of the mineshaft. The mineshaft. Cave. Let's mine all this. So we do need coal for the furnace. All the stuff. We need a lot of coal. Give me that coal. There you go. And once I finish this series, I might first start after this, once we've defeated the end dragon, I might just start the portal series, and then go on to the modded. Yeah, I think so. That would be a smart idea. Right, let's go left. Always place the total lava. Ah, that's a ravine. I really don't like ravines. That's a lot of iron also. So, we might go in there. Let's check the other paths. I think so that all lead to the vein? What's it called? What's this place called? I just said it a few seconds. Oh, doesn't matter. Anyway, I think so all the paths in this cave lead to there. Alright, more. Just found a lot of iron. That is real helpful. So now we can finish our iron armor and still have iron to spare. After, I think so once when we finish mining, I think so I'm just gonna go back to the surface, mine some more trees. Well, actually, I'm not gonna mine more trees. I think so I'm just gonna make a lot of sticks and make some fences, trap the cows in, so then we have a constant supply of food. This pickaxe doesn't have a lot of durability. Diamond one has like 1,000 durability. I know it's diamond and everything, but still. God damn. I wish you could combine materials in vanilla. For example, iron and gold to make like copper or something. I'm really not good at things. I know copper's I think it's an element. Alright, anyway. Even though I'm really good at science, I'm not good at the periodic table at all. Well, I know what it is and who made it, all that kind of, like, the history of it, everything like that. All the boring parts. But actually, like, what it says on it, then, I'm not too good at that. I'm good at biology, chemistry, physics, but just periodic table for me is just, like, the worst. Oh, it's a creeper. Alright, just pour. Let's make a staircase down first. Ooh. Oh. Okay. I'll remove the sauce block. Blocked it off, let's just say. Alright, let's just make some torches. Let's explore this place, which I forgot the name of. God damn it. It's actually pretty big. Don't go down there. explore this part. I'm gonna mine all the resources in a minute. Thanks, I'm just gonna mine them below. I'm not gonna go to the top and mine them. If there's like gold, then yeah, sure, I'm gonna do that, but there's like simple materials such as coal and iron right now, because right now we're stacked up on iron. Don't need that stuff anymore. Yeah, pickaxe is slowly running out. Slowly but surely. What a shame I couldn't download mods on this. I'm really gutted. Oh, there's another cave. Cave. It's another cave. What accent was that? Trying to see if we've got any useful materials. No, just iron. Oh, what's that? Nothing. Lightning glitch. Alright. Let's mine this. Let's mine this iron. It's gone to and after we mine that, and let's just move on to the other side of this. Oh. Never mind with torches. They're real unreliable. Mine all this. Get into my belly. Come on, faster. Oh, I've got some iron as well. Pum 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 pum. I wonder if mobs can spawn on the block that you're standing on. I don't think they can. That'll be a bit weird. Let's eat. Got a lot. Is that an enderman? Oh god, that is two creepers. Ooh. Ooh, ooh. Oh, creepers, you sneaky sons of bitches. Oh god, I attacked the enderman. I attacked it. Hey, it doesn't kill me. Please just drop an ender pearl. No! No! God damn it. If it dropped an ender pearl, we would be one step closer to making the... to defeating the ender dragon. Because we do need ender pearls still. Oh, and I just remembered also... For brewing potions, you need... we'll have to... When you find some diamonds and make diamond pickaxe, then we will have to go to the nether and have to find a blaze spawner. Exactly, a blaze spawner. Let's just not fall off. Press crouch. Oh, there you go. Nope, don't jump. There you go. Just jump in the water. Be safe. Well, that wasn't really safe, but safer than jumping on the ground, which I was tempted to do, but since the water was still there. Okay. How did I not take the fall damage from that? And when we get enchanting diamond armor, I'm only going to enchant diamond armor, by the way, and diamond gear. I'm not going to enchant, it's useless to enchant iron. I know it's really easy to repair and all that kind of stuff, it's cheap to repair, but it doesn't have a lot of durability. Oh, it's not fast at all. No, no. I keep missing you. Nope. Oh shit, nope. Oh. Why did I keep missing him? What the hell? You see, look how fast my regen is. God damn. I mean, I'm happy with it. I'm totally happy with it in this update. But things are a little bit too fast. Just a little bit. It's a little bit unfair for other places. Until you're running away on PvP, and then just like you're running for like a few seconds, and oh, pickaxe is broke. And you're just running like away from the player, and you can just easily regen. If you also, but only if you have the hunger bars full. So technically, the only thing you need in Minecraft right now is just hunger bars. To be honest, just lots of food. Well, so I can't be bothered getting the rest of that. Let's mine this. Come on. There you go. And I think so we finished, to be honest. Oh. Alright, escape. Real fast. Escape really fast. Ooh. Alright, that just shows us we need a bow. Just do this. Well, they can't hit us. Go closer and closer to them. Whew. I thought we were gonna die there again. Alright. They have definitely buffed up the skeletons. Their firing speed and accuracy and their damage. Keep them going closer. Nice block placement there, Chris. Oh, it's coming. Let's get ready to ambush. Oh. There you go. Oh, we got a bow. Got a bow. No, we haven't got a bow. Have we? No, we haven't. Just move on, bats. God damn. Alright. There's the other skeleton. Ambush! There you go. Oof. Yeah. That's just the causes of war. With skeletons. Looks pretty cool actually. Old mine dodging field. Alright. And after that, let's just go up and go home. Hello. Go. So now, two of our biggest enemies at the moment are skeletons, definitely skeletons. And creepers, because they can still kill us in one hit if we don't know that they're behind us. I know we can still punch him back, but you know, just not good enough. Right. Most of the time in Minecraft, I just forget completely where I have to go back. How do I go back? My coordination skills aren't the best, but they work. So yeah, quite some good resources, a lot of iron, 3 gold, which I'm not really happy about, but it's better than nothing. How's our wheat farm doing? It's doing good, let's harvest it, and let's just put this in the smelting area, put 15 coal in there, for future use, and Let's get this smelting. And let's just get 15, put 15 coal in here as well. Let's get this smelting. harvest this. No seeds. It's a bit disappointing for my first one. Still no seeds. What? Just lost a seed? How the hell does that work? Alright, let's put this in here. Just make one more piece of bread from that. Right now, we're pretty good on food. Still got the steak, we got cooked mutton, we got cooked chicken, got two bread. I want to increase the amount of crops I'm growing, because I think so crops, I know they're slow, but I think so that's like a good way to get food. Right, now we can make our chest plate. Now we have a full set of iron armor. There you go. And an arrow sticking through my throat. Oh, you know. Oh well. Well, let's carry like sick. Let's carry some sick people to the madhouse. Nope. Let's put this in here. Let's just organize our inventory very quickly. There you go. We've got more bones. Got some arrows. Actually, I'm gonna yeah, I'm going to keep the arrows on me, this slot here, because they can actually be really useful. Because when we acquire a bow from a skeleton, we might be able to use it against them. Let's hold this to smelt it in a minute. And let's just make some more torches, like a lot more torches. There you go, should be enough. Well, make a little bit more, just a little bit more. I always put it the wrong way around, god damn it. Alright, let's get some more wood. Go. Just make that much, take some more wood. Right, there you go. That. Alright, now we are good to go. There you go, now we're good to go. Alright. And we've still got some coal left over. Let's just plonk it into the furnace. Just keep half a sack on this though. Just in case. There you go, got a lot of iron. Which is really good. Just make another iron pickaxe. Let's make an iron door, three iron doors also. Let's replace them with these. Boom. Nice. Although I don't really like the sound of the metal doors. Better. It's better. It's more safer. And god damn it, now I can't get in. Alright, got buttons. No, I can't make pressure plates. There you go. Oh. Why are they in different orientation? In the same orientation. Yeah, I think so they've changed the time on how long they stay open for. Oh yeah, because I put it the wrong way around, that's why. Like a noob. Oh no, that's the correct orientation, same as the other ones. Alright, now let's just put three buttons all around this, so there you go. Even now it'll just make an annoying voice, but it's also really safe, so yeah. Alright, after, let's just wait for this piece of iron to smelt, and let's just plunk in the gold. There you go. Got a lot of iron ingots, a lot. Well, what was that? Just got 2 wheat from that. That's amazing. Now I can make some more bread. Got 3 bread. Let's put this in here. Let's put the doors in here. With a pressure plate. Oh, we could have used that for here. Well, let's just kill some spiders because I need to get some string from them so we can go fishing and also to get some epic loot. There you go, some spiders in here. Alright. They didn't drop anything. What the hell? Oh. Bosh, and he'll kill me. When I hear a creeper, I'm just going to just run. Run. Because creepers are really annoying little shits. You shouldn't mess with. Well, that messes with your camera walking through big bushes. Oh yeah, I see a lot of animals. We've got a lot of animals. Well, let's just wait for the wheat to grow. And that's that's 2 in 1. That is 2 creepers. I'm not gonna kill them all. Oh my god, we've got a lot of cows though. We got 3 witches over there! What the hell? Alright, that's a little bit not fair. Like, really not fair. Oh, come on. Spider, beat my lucky thing. Give me some. Oh my god. Spiders definitely still drop. There you go, string. Got 2 string. Think so that's enough to make a fishing rod. No, it's not. It's not enough to make a fishing rod. There's so many. So many creepers. See? It looks much better, much smarter. Without the trees. Alright, now let's try to make a fishing rod, which I don't think it'll work. I think so it might. There you go, we made a fishing rod. Alright, now we can go fishing. Let's go fishing, guys. Breaking down. Joking. It'd be so cool if we can actually catch fish in here. I don't think you can. Let's see if we can catch something. Oh, wait. I think we might have discovered a unlimited hacks to get fish. Watching if it goes down any further, I'm gonna pull it. There's no sound though. The water, so. Well, it's bopping down, but I don't know if you can catch something. Fishing retreat. No, that's not bopping down anymore. Alright, let's not piss around anymore. Alright. Level 16. 16 experience. Crank a lot of torches. Alright, let's just sleep. After this. Hello. I'll just try to type it as fast as I can. Never works. Right. Oop. Got some gold. We got the rest of the iron. Boom, boom. Alright, let's just get two stack and two of those. Let's just turn them all into sticks. Make fences out of this. Let's just boom, 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 boom. Save 8. There you go. Just turn the rest into sticks. I think so. You make a fence like this, and all that's a ladder. Get that. Oh, hell do you make? Wait a second, guys. Bear with me, guys, for a second. I'm just gonna try to figure out how to make a fence. I guess that ain't gonna work with my knowledge. Alright, I just completely forgot how to make. Wait a second. And 1 second, guys, I'm just gonna quickly check the time. Alright, we've been recording for quite a long time right now. Alright. Let's just make the fences in the next episode. I didn't even realize what time it was, to be honest, till now. So this episode is extra long, just for you guys. So, but today we made a lot of progress. Got all iron gear. Got a fishing rod. Yay! We got a fishing rod. By the way, yeah. So thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the video. For more awesome content on Minecraft, Infinity, and Extreme Landings, and Portal, which will be coming soon, very shortly. So yeah, guys, thanks for watching, and see you guys later!